Not all Roblox games are meant to be fun and smiles. Today I'm going to cover the top unknown Roblox games that are super spooky. Welcome back to Blox Flow, let's get into the video. Halloween Zombie Strike. Halloween Zombie Strike is a rail shooter game. However, this game is exactly the opposite of what people expect from its name, but it is a bit spooky. It relies on two poorly made prizes, it's severely glitchy, and half the time the zombies get stuck on the ground, and so your game ends as soon as you've begun it. There haven't been any updates, and the game continues to perform badly. Be a Wall. The second one to grace the list is Be a Wall. The game's presence on this list isn't surprising to anyone. However, what is surprising is the views that this game got in the first place. As the name suggests, players have to act like a wall in the game. With no conquest to collect rare items or collectibles, this game focuses on player socializing. It's basically walls talking to walls without any incentive whatsoever. To put it lightly, it's just a lazy excuse for a game that wastes people's time and money and steals the spotlight from the games that deserve views and playing. Roblox is down for maintenance right now. Roblox is down for maintenance right now tops every worst games list. Surprisingly, the title isn't the worst thing about the game. It's the game and the description itself. The game has no purpose or storyline. It just has a guy sleeping while watching TV and the screen displaying an alert. Roblox headquarters is under attack, and that's about it. I've tried to find the real purpose for making the game like this, but I couldn't. If by any chance you come across this game, it will be better to just ignore it. Mega Marble Run Pit. Mega Marble Run Pit is a running game, where you have to aimlessly run through different obstacles and collect coins and other rare items. It won't be wrong to say the game is graphically unpleasing. The setting is of a carnival where you run through the tents and roller coaster track. To be honest, the colors and the constant shifting of the background can get nauseating. The game has no strong storyline, there are no good updates, and the worst of all, it lags a lot. It has been a few months since the game has discontinued, but seems like no one's bothered by it as we really don't need any more running games. The Plaza. This is also one of the most senseless and worst storyline games, and I'm really shocked at the people who play it. Here you are trying to build your private residence. For this, you need to earn points so that you can buy furniture for your condo. You have a big residence that can be customized, and you have your friends over and watch TV together. But to be able to do that, you have to have enough money to be able to build your apartment. Once you build your condo, it will look pretty cool and stylish. Whoa, what? The game is exactly like its name, as many players would have said it. Whoa, what? I'm playing this game. Well, what is my exact reaction to the game too? The game setting is a candy dispenser where a player is stuck inside the ball. One would imagine this game to be something where the player has to solve a puzzle or make their way out of the candy machine, but that's not it. All the player has to do is act as candy and then roll out of the dispenser. How bizarre is that? There's literally no purpose to the game, no obstacles, no rare items, nor any collectibles. It defies all logic and meaning there is in the gaming world. Booga Booga. This game is not bad because of its content, but because of how the game is full of hackers. They never let you win! One moment, you'll be at the top of your game, and the next, all your progress will be gone because some exploiter hacked into your place. All efforts go to waste in an instant, and you can't even outdo the hacker as they always win! The player gets exhausted and furious on such a thing, as it takes a lot of time and work for a player to get to a certain stage, and just in a few minutes, he's back to zero. Roblox Laundromat. The game is full of daily house chores, and if someone is so passionate about playing this game, it's better for him to do real work at his own home than in the game. Laundromat, a game for washing your clothes, your friends, and adopting pets. There's no storyline to the game. People just wash their fake clothes online and socialize. I mean, are houses chores not enough in real life that people need to wash clothes in games as well? Once a player joins the game, they will spawn inside a laundromat. They will have to choose a plot in order to start earning coins. Customers will walk into the laundromat and dump their clothes in a circular conveyor. Players can pick up the clothing and place it into their basket. Once their basket is full, they will need to place the dirty clothing in any washing machine on their plot. After a certain amount of time, the washing machine will be done cleaning the clothes. The circle goes on. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm oh so sure that you'll love them. I'll catch you next time, guys. So long and farewell.